Welcome back to Wizard101. Today we are going to talk to Shalik the Wise in the Emperor's Retreat.
You are about to enter a dungeon.
Yeah. Yes.
If you log out or leave from...
Go in. We're good. Look at me. I'm so amazing. Amazing, amazingness. All right. I'm done. One. Okay. There's Shalik. X.
Just as I expected. This place is heavily guarded. Manders toil while Krokotep relaxes in his chamber. Krokotep is known for his intricate defenses. You will find two guardians at the first gate, both princes of the Sakwi family. Even with balance, I would not stand a chance at my age. Please, fight bravely to defeat them, and return to me safely.
Okay, so defeat Prince Suten Sakwi in the Emperor's Retreat. Alright. Go, 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 go. This way. I bet you they're all death, too, because that's just what they seem to be like. I'll be happy if they're not death. 12 gold!
I had hoped to face a mighty warrior to test my skills, but you showed up instead.
Oh.
Hardly worth the efforts of a prince.
Oh, okay. It looks like ice and ice. Sold and sold. Let me take a look at my cards really quick. No, we gotta get rid of all these. I'll keep that. Get rid of that. I don't need those. Give my cards. Give me more of these. Sure. All right, I'm gonna go with it. Yeah, I'm gonna go with it. Okay. Bring it, Prince Suten. Sakwi. Okay, let's take out your little, your buddy first. Oh, good, nothing. I'm gonna hit him with this. Build up some pips! What did he do? Oh, a little extra thingy there. Ooh, got another one. Great. Not so great is that. That's painful. Little bit by little bit. Wow, these guys are powerful. What do we got here? 350, that's 582, that's not gonna cut it. I'm gonna put this on myself. Probably gonna have to heal myself. We're gonna play it smart. Okay. I'm not quite to halfway, so I'm gonna put a shield on you. Or a trap on you. Oh, he's got a shield. Ugh, stinks. Yep, now we're gonna have to heal. Oh yeah, we have to heal. But I've laid some groundwork. Oh yeah. I'm gonna heal myself. And hopefully not die. That's the plan there. Can you not kill me? That'd be great. Wow. Talk about we're low. I need to get rid of one of them. I need to heal again. We need to heal again. Two. I'm gonna do this. Use it up. Okay, that's better. Now I'm gonna do this and pray. Fizzle! This will heal me too. One, two, three. Oh, I didn't kill him. Wonder what he's down to. His shield really stopped a lot of that. He's down to 275, which means I can probably peck him up. Blah, 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 blah. Words. I could probably words. I need to get rid of him. Rid of him. Yes, thank you for noticing that I have that there. I don't know if I'm going to be able to do this, you guys. We might have to, like, not do this dungeon. That'd be horrible. Because I have to heal again now. It'd be so sad if we couldn't do this dungeon. We might have to go to the next area. Well, we already didn't complete that one dungeon. I can't do anything. I'm going to die. Welp. I'm gonna try to take him out. Nope, I'm gonna do this. If they don't kill me first. I can't attack him, I have to heal. Otherwise, the other guy's gonna kill me. Because they get to go first. Boop. Yeah, but did I break my health? There it is. Oh my goodness. I guess I'm gonna try to stay alive as long as possible. But it's not looking good. It's not looking good, guys. Okay, we gotta banish this guy. We're gonna have to pass. He's not gonna pass. No, he's not. He's gonna kill me right now. Ice shark. Holy free holies. I have no heals. Maybe I do. I'm not gonna survive this. I have no heals. Here's how you die in a dungeon. Oh, he fizzled! You're gonna kill me, though. Nope, he's gonna shield. Here go all my pips again. Well. Hey, not dead. Hey, I'm totally dead. Oh my god, I'm still alive. I'm spending like this entire battle just healing myself. Frantically trying to not die. Okay. I have no, well, I have a heal right there. So pass. Could I please kill one of you at least before I die? Okay. Yes. Please don't fizzle. Please murder his face. Oh my lord. Ouch. This is gonna hurt. He might take me out right after I kill this guy. Oh! Oh! Do I even get to heal? I knew it was gonna fizzle! I knew it. Oh, I'm dead. If he attacks, I'm dead. I'm not dead. He's screaming about it. It's like, no, I fizzled. I know the feeling, dude. Hey, I'm still alive. Ooh, yes. I'm gonna vampire him. No. Yes. I'm gonna vampire him. Oh my god, why? Because I have no heals, that's why. Please do not fizzle. It's so intense. Kill them. I got a little health. Isn't that nice? I guess shield. Not that I think it's gonna help me any. You're gonna kill me. At least I took out one of you. Army ice shield. Poop. Look what I can do. That's not gonna do squat to you, so I'm gonna pass. And this is where you kill me. No, it's not. You're gonna kill me next turn. Might as well postpone it a little bit. Unless you kill me now, like you're gonna do. Bye! Oh my god, we're still alive. We don't even see a speck. That's how, like, I don't have health left. Okay, so, I don't know, here you go. Okay. Pass, I guess. I'm gonna die. I'm gonna die! I've struggled to stay alive this entire time. I'm not dead. Wow. I have like no heals. Power pip. It's better than nothing. Heal me! Ugh. That barely dented him. It just gave me a little bit of life left. I got nothing. Put more shields on me. That's all I got, dude. This has been such a struggle bus. How? Okay. You got 215? Oh my god. If we could do this. 85% chance. Oh my god, if we could do this. Please don't kill me. Oh, I have shields for that! Oh my god, please don't fizzle. Please. Yes! Oh my god, we killed him!
Bested by a mere student wizard. Oh, the shame I have brought to my family name.
Oh, it was so close. It was so intense. Oh my god, I need to heal. I need to heal. What did I get? Oh. Okay, I'm gonna take a minute to go heal myself. I'll be right back. And we are back. I've loaded up on all the wisps that we can possibly get, and now we're gonna go defeat Kebi Sakwi, or at least attempt to defeat Kebi Sakwi.
They sent you to confront me. You're not fit to clean the floors.
Rude. Okay, looks like these are ice and ice too. I want to change a couple things though. I think I want to get rid of that. And we're going to add another one of those. Heal, heal, heal. Is that all the heals we have? Yeah, we've got all the pixies in there. Okay. All right. Gotta do what you gotta do. Okay. Hopefully we don't have to just give up. We made it through the first battle. All right, so I'm gonna keep this disarm. We're gonna go after his partner. That seemed to take more life than the last guy. That hurt. That's not cool. Alright, I got a power pip. But I think I want to put a death blade on myself. No. I'm going to do this. I'm going to try to take him out. Hopefully it goes like 351 or more. Please? Yes! We killed him. Great. He's out. Okay, so we got a power pip. I'm gonna use the death blade. Haha, you fizzled. I know the feels. Alright, we got a death blade. I guess we can give ourselves another death blade. Weird. Uh-oh. This don't hurt. Okay, it wasn't terrible. It's doable. I think we're gonna save one more. Let's put this curse on him, and then we'll use to do the skeleton next round. No, you're passing. Really, you're gonna go with that? All right, Skelebob his butt. Don't know how much it's gonna take off you. I got this and a curse. That was remarkably easier. Okay, we've got this. No, no. All right. Talk to Shalek the Wise. Nice. Okay, so I gotta talk to Shalek. I'm gonna get this. I think Shalek's this way. Hug them walls, hug them walls. Don't you know you gotta hug them walls? Yeah, he's right around the corner to the left.
You've done well, young wizard. The lever should work now. Open the door and I'll meet you up ahead at the lake.
Gotcha. The lever's this way? Where's the lever? That way? Pull the lever, Kronk! Okay, I will. Okay, so now we gotta go to the frozen lake, which is this way. And also that way. Okay, I'm at the frozen lake. Oh. Where is he? He's over there. Oh.
Excellent. You've made it.
I don't know how you made it.
Oh, my heart. This place is filled with enslaved Manders. Krakotep knows I can't stand to see them suffer, but he does not know that you're on my side. Let's free the Manders from their bondage. If we can do this, surely they will fight alongside us.
Free shackled... How? How do you free them? Okay. Oh, okay. Freed. And then there was one over here. I saw him. Yay, I freed him! Freedom. I don't want to fight him. Go around, go around. Over here.
We've done it. But we need to ensure that they are not enslaved again. Now we must deal with the overseer, Paniwi.
Paniwi!
Don't think me foolish for not rushing at once to get the Krakonomicon. If we do not save the Manders, we are no better than the Tuts. But I see no harm in hurrying. Defeat overseer Paniwi and return to me at once.
You know you can say please. Just saying. Nothing wrong with a little please. Is there anything over here? How do I defeat Paniwi?
The door is frozen shut by magic. Perhaps the braziers hold the secret to opening it?
Fine. Oh, I gotta go around. Jesus! Why? We gotta turn all the braziers to like fire. One more. Let's go see. Oh, there's another brazier over there. I missed one. Yeah, the door has been unfrozen. Yeah, it has. I got this. Defeat Overseer Paniwi. Where's... Oh. Okay. How much time we got? Unfortunately, I think that's all the time we've got for today. So definitely like if you guys have liked this video. Leave me some comments down below. Don't forget to follow me on Twitter to find out when I post new content. And I'll see you guys next time in Wizard101. Bye-bye.